At its last session, the SCT discussed various topics regarding industrial designs, trademarks, and geographical indications. One topic was based on a proposal by the delegations of Israel, Japan, and the United States regarding new technology-driven issues in the area of industrial designs. The work consisted of a compilation of replies to a questionnaire which the Secretariat had issued. Member States reacted positively to that work and encouraged or requested the Secretariat to continue the work on this and to expand its work on it on the future by analyzing the various topics concerned. Another topic of importance was the protection of country names against their registration and use as trademarks. That work has been going on since 2009. The latest step examined at this session was a document which contained so-called areas of convergence. The Member States noted those areas of convergence and requested the Secretariat to do further work on them at its next session. The third topic of importance was geographical indications. Member States have discussed for quite a while the possibility of a work program on geographical indications, and at this session they agreed to a step forward in that context to organize an information session in two parts on the topic. The first part would be on experiences, features and practices of regional and national geographical indication protection systems, and the second part would be on the protection of geographical indications on the internet and geographical indications and country names in the domain name system. Last but not least, the topic of the design law treaty also came up, and there the SCT decided to abide by the recent decision taken by the General Assembly this year in early October to continue discussions of that topic at the General Assembly of 2017 rather than in the SCT. Thank you.